I think we must be very careful not to fall into the trap, and it is a trap, of thinking this is a generational, intergenerational problem. That the old are taking from the young, and the young are not getting what the older generation had. That is how the neoliberals would like us to think. Because then we can talk about reducing pensions so that the pensions aren't a burden on the young. That sort of answer. Meanwhile, what is the real problem in society is that more and more of the income is being sucked out of young and old people in and around the precariat by a rentier class, a plutocracy and an elite, who are taking more and more of the income of society. And if they can allow people to be thinking that it's an intergenerational thing, fancy words for the millennial generation or whatever, then they can continue to do it because it distracts attention from the structural problems that we are facing today.